interesting cars next to each other. One older, one newer. Some wise guy's always going to say that when I had a choice of two cars, I did the wrong one. A Lotus. Okay. An older vehicle over there you don't see every day. Stuck in the traffic, waiting to turn. Now I parked on University Street. I should have parked on College. If I parked on College, then I'd have the advantage of a traffic light when it's time to leave. Oh well. Okay, got a Mustang over there. Should say 5.0 on the side. Probably about So look at this older truck here. Some of the features. It's a Ford. Tesla vehicles. I somehow don't think the engine noises are coming from that electric Tesla. Thank you. staying here, stuck in the traffic. More classic cars. Another classic car way behind. That car is a Mustang. It's at 5.0 on the side, but it's now hidden by another car. Okay, now the vehicle is approaching that I was trying to film. The way it looks, the way it's shaped, I almost wonder if it's an older BMW, but we'll know more shortly. This while the other car comes forward. Look at of this classic pickup truck. We're waiting. Oh, it's a Mazda. Wrong continent altogether. How did he end up? Today I'm going to take my car and try to drive up to Pontiac on Woodward. This is what it looks like at Ferndale.